Can you see him way down there? Where is he? That's our fourth truck. Man, it's been a long day.
I know it don't look that muddy, but it's pretty bad. We've been having to use that dozer over there, to get the concrete trucks out. There it comes.
Don't forget to go to Artisan Construction to follow this project. We're going to pour it out here in a little bit.